What will you learn in the KTU Master's program, Construction Management? The growing population and climate change in the world pose challenges, especially in the construction sector. According to the report of the European Commission, it is necessary to renovate about 35 million buildings, and no one really knows how much more we need to build to meet the needs of the population. The construction sector in the world is digitizing very quickly, so this KTU study program is designed to prepare specialists with the abilities to apply structural information management or BIM tools to solve the current challenges. After completing this program, you can manage construction processes at every stage of a building's life cycle. The program focuses on design, analysis, planning, document management, construction, logistics, and renovation. Construction is viewed as a process which requires engineers who know modern technology and are able to think systematically and dynamically. The first semester of studies of this program is focused on teamwork, implementing a real project solution, starting with the preparation of the BIM implementation plan, making optimal decisions on geo-information technologies, and ending with the digitization of the entire building application design and construction management processes. In the second part of your studies, you will deepen your knowledge of quality management, sustainability assessment, and logistics decision-making. Depending on the needs, you can selectively expand your knowledge in the fields of waste management and recycling technology, modular construction and regenerative design, or building data analytics and machine learning. After completing the construction management degree, you will become highly qualified construction engineers who are demanded in the market and able to make complex and sustainable construction management solutions using the latest digital tools. Strengthen your engineering competencies and expand your career opportunities at KTU Faculty of Civil Engineering and Architecture. Study for yourself.